add some motion to your timeline with the professionally designed and animated text-based effects in Premium VFX Text Transitions. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Premium VFX Text Transitions. There are a whopping 50 presets to choose from, plus a bonus free gift transition that is yours to use on any project without a watermark just for trying out this product. The thumbnails give you a clue on what each transition does with a single word description. Scrub over any of the thumbnails to get a preview in the viewer. I've got some sports clips on my timeline, and some text transitions will give me both some extra action and a chance to add some promotional text to the sequence. I'll add text transition 17 between the first two clips. This has a full screen background that will double as an opening title for me. As with any transition in Final Cut Pro, control the speed by dragging the handles on the timeline. I've got two lines of text and two text fields in the parameters. I'll change the words and make some adjustments to the font attributes. I'll check the fill box to fill the text with a color. At the bottom, I'll change the background color. Let's add text transition 22 between two clips. In the parameters below the text fields, I can change the color and position of the text. You can add additional video effects to the inside of the second word, like noise, duotone, and black and white. There's an on-screen control that allows me to choose which letter the transition will focus on. I'll move it to the G. That was super easy. Let's build out the rest of the timeline. I like to choose text effects that match the motion of the clips. I just built out a dynamic timeline in minutes. Premium VFX Text Transitions can add a ton of energy to your timelines, and I love how this product doubles as both transitions and titles at the same time. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.